Welcome to Sweet and Sour Saturdays. I am Aya and this is
Sai.
We are making lemon bars.
For crust, you need 2 sticks of softened unsalted butter. Mix the butter. Sugar, 3/4 cup of sifted all-purpose flour, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 3/4 cup of fresh lemon juice. Now mix. Pour your mixture into your crust. Hot crust. To 325 and cook for 20 minutes. Now that your lemon tart is chilled for 2 hours in the refrigerator, you can sprinkle some powdered sugar on. Then cut and enjoy.
I got the big piece.
Thank you for watching